A lot of times we want God to speak to us. And God speaks. He hasn't stopped speaking. But do you obey his voice?